Military Operations Service.
Military Operating System.
MOS, so my best guess?
No idea.
Something of service.
Mandatory.
I do not know what MOS stands for. I'm going to guess missing on site, which would be not a good thing.
I learned about the military, the way, the structure, functions, the way in which leadership and responsibility is taught. But most importantly, the esprit de corps, the way that these men and women so proudly put on the uniform.
I think my favorite experience was just the conversations that I would have over the course of the week. I don't get a lot of time in my day job to interact with the people who are serving our country in that way.